Segment will work well on armor.
Thank you.
useful, but my stash has room. This must be the salvagers I met in Baronlight. Looks like something's going on.
All other armors look like rusted buckets of scrap. If it isn't the savior of Meridian, and of my very own operation. Laren, say hello.
Hello, nice to meet you.
You know, if it weren't for this one, I probably wouldn't be standing here right now. Oh, nasty business. What the Tanakh did back at the embassy. But everyone in Baronlight is thankful you drove them off.
So this is your salvage operation?
You won't find a better place to trade machine parts in the West. And soon we'll be trading in more than just that. For too long, the West has been, well, forbidden. Dangerous. But what if I told you we could make an armor so tough, so infallible, that you'd never have to worry about survival out here again?
I'd be curious to take a look at it.
Of course you would! And that's why I've asked my most talented salvagers to find what they need to make that armor. Each of them will present their work to me. The best protection will go on sale to hunters, just like you.
Lucky me.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some business to attend to back in Chainscrape. Larend can take care of you while I'm gone. Can't wait to see what you come up with, my boy.
Leave it to me. It'll blow all the others out of the forge.
You have got to help me.
What are you talking about?
The armor. I made a dozen versions of it. But none of them were good enough. And there are other crews further west. If they make better armor than mine, I can kiss that keg full of shards goodbye.
So you get a prize if Karif picks your armor?
A big one. And I finally have the perfect design. I just need the right parts, and fast. So maybe you'd be willing to pick up a contract and get them for me?
What would I be looking for?
Shellwalker containers. If their plating's made to withstand a lot of damage, it'll make the perfect armor. I know it.
I think I can handle that.
Ah, thank the Forge. All right. We scouted out a herd near here. Here's the contract. It'll tell you everything you need to know. You take the machines down. My people will pick up the containers.
I'll give this a closer look later. Thanks.
I'm counting on you, Aloy.
I might want to read that contract before going on the hunt. I might want to read that contract before going on the hunt. Send this to my stash. Some kind of outpost. With pens. It might be where Regal is keeping her machines.
Damn. You see that?
keep me awake. Okay. I'm in. I have to clear out this place before I can look around. Should use shock ammo. One half of the bridge. How to drop the other side? Scanning the bridge with my focus might show me something. From my stash when I need it. There. Bridge is down. Weak against shock. Thank you.
I knew I heard something. Hey!
I see the Outlander!
Machines. Where'd they all go? Better check in that cave. Send it to my stash. Bristleback. It looks like it fell into a tunnel. So the rebels were keeping Bristlebacks here. The machines fell into the tunnel, which must have collapsed as they ran further in. What if Olvin's explosives created the sinkhole? I should head back to Chainscrape to let Javad know. The tunnel's blocked. Yep, not going that way. Now, how to get back out?
So, you've returned from the west. Any luck?
The Bristlebacks were being penned by Tanakh rebels on the other side of the mountains. Ulvan's explosives opened up a sinkhole, dropping them into the tunnels.
Which they followed to the mine and out into the Daunt.
Right. Aside from the rebels, if anyone is to blame for the Bristlebacks, it's Ulvan.
Radiant beams of the sun! And all this time he was pointing the finger at us. Bring Ulvan here. Petra, too.
Summoned like a blasted ale winch. You best be meaning to put pen to parchment. What? Why is she here?
I live here too, Lugnut. So what's this about?
Thanks to the Savior, the sun has shown the truth on the Bristleback incursion. Tanakh rebels were keeping pens of machines on the other side of the mountains. A sinkhole swallowed them, releasing them into the underground tunnels that led east and out into the Daunt.
So it was an accident. But let us not forget that it was the Karja...
I'm not done. The sinkhole only formed due to your unauthorized blasting in the southern mine, Ulvant. You are responsible for the machine rampage, the workers we lost, the destruction the Bristlebacks caused. All of it.
My dear magistrate, has your precious son baked your senses? I would never give such an order without first consulting you.
Evidence says otherwise. Aloy found the shipping manifest in the mine. You skirted the laws of the Sundom, Ulvant. All for a few extra shards.
Greedy as ever. And you almost drowned your other miners. And sent that oversized tool over there to intimidate a bunch of refugees.
I demand an official investigation. I won't be the victim of some Carja scheme.
Certainly. We'll conduct a thorough inquest into everything. The Bristlebacks, the mine, the refugees. Every business deal you ever put your name to.
Well, that's not necessary, is it? What if I just return to the claim?
Oh, well, that would save the Crown the cost.
Of course. I'll be on my way as soon as I wrap up some previous commitments, tie up some loose ends. After all, the welfare of Chainscrape's people in a transition like
this... Nope, you're leaving right now. Chainscrape will be just fine.
You think she can run this scorched-out forge dump? Ha! Knock yourself out.
Get out!
Oh, no!
Don't want you, no! Don't need
down
you!
Down with all of them!
Get her off me!
Mud looks good on you, Alvind.
As the sun burns away, Shadow. Thank you for that, Aloy.
Oh, he had it coming.
Here, please accept this token of gratitude. You've done the Sundom and my sanity a great service. And I believe we have some matters to discuss.
Guess we do. Not the most pleasant boots to fill, but I'll wear them. All thanks to you, Flamehair.
Okay. Chainscrape will be better off with Petra in charge.
About time he went crawling back to whatever damp hole he came from.
Hear you're the rowdy spark we should be thanking for kicking Olvind out of the forge.
Petra mentioned you were trouble, and trouble's always welcome at my shop. Take a look. Won't find weapons like these anywhere in the dark, guaranteed. See you when I see you, Red.
Maybe this guy will fix my lucky hammer by then.
Maybe it'll stop breaking, too.
I've heard of your adventures. My armor can help.
With Ulven gone, there will be less trouble all around.
Does that mean you'll have time to pick my lucky hammer?
Again?
Armor is my trade. Remember, I have the best armor on the market.
Stealth power. What will you choose?
If you call a few squiggles on a piece of paper, you bet.
Sure.
Give it a rest, would you?
So what's new, Aloy Machine Hunter?
How are the refugees doing?
They keep to themselves, mostly. But they have food and shelter. Some even found work around town. Good thinking, giving them that Stormbird heart.
I'm glad it helped. I hope they can get back on their feet.
I'll keep checking up on them.
Then they'll be just fine. I thought you'd be back in Freeheap.
Well, after the big battle at Meridian, I went back. But realized it was running smooth. Didn't need me. Heard about the rebuilding out at Baronlight. Figured they could use another hammer. And thanks to your handiwork, I got my hands full getting this place into shape.
I guess you found the right place.
Guess I did.
Has Tallinn been giving the refugees any trouble?
Nah. His shop got closed down not long after Olvin got the boot. So, he cleared out of town. Took his goons with him, too. Good riddance, I say.
The concession decree Olvin wanted, what was it exactly? And how would it have helped him?
Big old pig diddle, that's what.
A writ that would have put all Osram claims in the Daunt under Osram law, even though they're on Karja land. It would have meant that any existing ore, stone, and timber claims couldn't be revoked by the Karja. No more risk, no more hesitation for investors backing the claim to pour in the shards and expand their business. And since Olvin had a stake in all those claims, it would have made him richer than a scrapper in a junk heap. Not to mention Chainscrape would have become an Osram municipality, so he could have bought enough votes to call himself an Elderman. He's a sly old badger, I'll give him that. Almost got away with it, too.
Well, I have to be going. Thanks for the drink, Petra. I'm glad I stopped by.
Anytime, Flamehair.
It's a Tanakh game, but any tribe can enjoy it.
Yeah!
Back for that free meal? Go on, peruse my menu.
Now you see me.
just what I need. I might want to read that contract before going on the hunt. There's a lot of ancient wrecks out here. Must have been a huge battle. The old ones. They gave everything they had to slow down the Pharaoh Swarm. To buy Zero Dawn time. No fire won't do much. going. See what we can find around here. This crate will be useful. Tanakh rebels. They're trying to corner those Oseram. Inside.
Some luck we have. Hey, you! Flame here! Come here and let me...
If it isn't the hero of the day. Sure, I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all Delvers?
We've been working Nomad's Land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Baronlight by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got minced to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You could say that.
It's not like Nomad's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about the Tanakh, the neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines!
If you were headed back to Baron Light, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. Thought we'd take a gander, find some good salvage. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through the stuff. So we ended up making camp here. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Baron Light. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagged Deep about all this, too.
Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake down south. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get into more trouble and see you around.
Well, what's up, Dad? Crystals growing on the wall. I don't think there's anything I can do about them. Well, without a way to get through those red crystals, there's not much I can do. I better move on for now. Looks like this door is locked. Maybe there's another way in. Some kind of relic in there, but how to reach it? Thank you. Can't tell where I thought now. Need to get data from the call room if I can find one. Much better.
Not that time!
pain's subsiding. Still getting a signal from my focus. This will be in my stash when I need it. A Talmec. If I override it, I can get data on the surrounding area. Plasma's wasted against that machine.
Gotta move.
Tail to shoot at me if I break it first. Looks like a satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tall neck easily enough. not giving up. Be a way up this thing. Power generator. Looks dead. I'll stash this away for later. Figure out a way to turn the power back on. I might be able to move things around and find a way up. the main power line. This should get that generator below the dish going. There's the generator. Bet this power cell can get it running. Power's back. I should check that console I found. Thing does. Not high enough to reach the top.